was about the first time she was raped at the age of 9 on a camping trip with the whole damn family. Now you would think that she would be safe, wouldn't she? Never feel for granddaddy's here. That's what the motherfucker said in her ear. She wanted to scream, she wanted to run, she wanted to cry, she wanted a gun. But she was only 9 and he was much bigger. I'll play dead till he's done, she figured. Contrary to the Bible, she wasn't resurrected. God is never known for being overprotective. Take a look around, cause it ain't all good. There's probably a pedophile in your neighborhood.
Thank you.